Marko Ljubičić is playing his sixth season in Adriatic League. Outside of the region, he played in Greece, Ukraine and Spain. After the season he spent in FMP, where he received a little play time, he joined Igokea, where he is one of the leaders of the team. How did he choose basketball and where did he start his career? Like all of the kids at that time, I also looked up to Djordjević, Danilović and the rest of their generation. I watched and followed them. That was the first step that led me to choose basketball. I made my first basketball steps in El Planta from Novi Sad, my hometown. I attended their basketball school. In time, I decided to devote myself to basketball, and that is when Petro Belgrade noticed me. I spent 2 or 3 years there. After that, I played for Lavovi and Superfund. That is where my career took off. I went off to play in ABA League with Budućnost. After that came Metalac, MZT, FMP, foreign clubs such as Greek Ikaros, Cherkaski in Ukraine and Manresa in Spain. This year I am back in ABA League and honestly I am very happy about it because I can stay consistent in one league for a number of years.
MZT, FMP, da ne kaže sad inostranstvo isto bilo Ikaros, Cherkasi, Ukrajina I Manresa, Španija, ali u suštini evo ove godine sam ponovo u ABA ligi. Iskreno veoma sam srećan zbog toga jer sam napravio kontinuitet, da kažemo, u jednoj ligi ovakav jedan dugi niz godina.
Here's what Ljubičić thinks about the life of a professional basketball player. I left Novi Sad, I came to Belgrade and Beo Petrol when I was 13 years old. After that experience, I believe that it was easier for me to adjust to an international lifestyle. Everyone who knows what this job entails knows that they have to be ready for sacrifices. On the other hand, those sacrifices bring us great rewards. Basketball can lead to great things.
Ta odricanja donosi neke lepe stvari. Tako da mislim da košarka u svakom slučaju donosi lepe stvari I treba je gledati u tom nekom smislu.
His view on the quality of ABA League. We all know that ABA League is one of the best in Europe. It's very important that basketball continues to grow in this region. ABA League has a great quality, especially this moment when we can see a lot of young players emerging. In my opinion, it is crucial for young players to play for their clubs, so that they could eventually come to a more demanding competition, such as ABA League. A few years ago, the league was in a much better financial situation. In spite of that, the level is still high with the competitors such as Zvezda, CDVT and Budućnost. I believe that ABA League has true quality. It's an honor for any player to be in this league.
Da svakom igraču je sigurno, kako da kažem, milo I drago što igra ABA League.
Kaz's ambition in this season. First of all, I would like to thank the management and everyone else in Igokea for having me in the club.
Ja sam stvarno prijatno iznenađen.
It was a pleasant surprise for me. I'm very happy here, even though it's just the beginning. It's difficult to say at this point, but I believe that we could be very successful this year. I'm very glad to be here. We all know the tradition Igokea has. We know they have a stable team. I believe we can do a great job as a team, not only individuals. If we do well, I hope to stay in ABA League for a number of years. If not in Igokea, then maybe in another club.
Da svakako ću gledati I narednih godina da ostavimo u ligi, ako ne u Igokea, možda neko drugo klub.